Hello dear children and parents. So dear children, continuing with our the part that is on number 7. This we are going to do counting number 7. Okay. This is on page number 5454. So just open your page number 54 in your book number 3. Now, for that what you will need? You will need some crayons, pencil, eraser. Okay. Now, I will read the first question, that is count and color 7 beads in the string below. Okay, this activity to hum har ek number mein karte hai na? Okay, so here as you can see, beads are given on the string. Hame kya karna hai? Count karte karte humne isko color karna hai. Okay, so aapko jo bhi color pasand hai, just take it. Okay, and shall we start now? Here, as you can see, count करके color करो. War, war, bag, two. आप different colors भी दे सकते हैं. अच्छा दिखेगा. Three, four, five.
Slanting line is given, right? And you just
just follow the arrow and start writing your numbers there. Okay? So how will you write? Slipping line on the blue line. Square ka first line hai na, wahan pe, theek hai? From left to right. Again, a slant line from this blue line to the square box of this blue line, right? तो पूरा आपका जो स्क्वायर है, स्क्वायर बॉक्स है ना, उसमें फिट हो जाए, ऐसे नंबर 7 हम देखेंगे, ओके? स्लिपिंग लाइन एंड स्लैंट लाइन, ओके? स्लिपिंग लाइन, सॉरी, एंड स्लैंट लाइन. दिस इज योर नंबर 7. वंस अगेन, स्लिपिंग लाइन. Slant line. Okay, so this is without our dressing dots. Leave one box again. Slipping line. Slant line. Slipping line. Slant line. Okay, so dear children, ये पूरा जो हमारा page number 54 है, उसमें जो भी activities है, अच्छे से करो. And once you complete, just take a photo and send it. Okay. So dear children, thank you so much and stay safe.